And in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a hosting plan in Plesk. Now, first of all, click Service Plans in the menu on the left. And then we click Add a Plan. And then the service plan needs a name. So I shall just pretend this is some kind of special offer, so I shall call it Special. Okay, and then we have overuse policy, which we can select. We can select things like, you know, how much disk space, how much traffic. Since I'm not restricting overuse, I will actually tell it to inform me when he reaches 90 gigs of disk space, so we can keep an eye on it. And then just click OK once you've selected everything. And there's the plan, Special, created. Now, a complete hosting plan also comprises add-ons which can be applied to the service plan. So, for example, in this case, maybe customers are requesting more disk space, and so we can create an add-on for an extra 10 gigs of disk space. We shall call it More Disk. Okay. And there we have an add-on, More Disk, which can then be applied to the service plans. And together they make up a complete hosting plan. So thank you very much for watching. And make sure to check out other videos in this series where we'll give you more hints and tips on how to use Plesk.